Hello, I'm Santiago, Senior Applications Engineer at Dwyer Instruments, and welcome to this video highlighting the Model TBU-00 Temperature Transmitter. Today, I'll be showing you how to program the TBU and how to wire it into an A-709 weatherproof case. Then, we will connect the transmitter to our DPMX digital panel meter to display some readings. First, we have to program the TBU. To do so, we will connect it to a laptop. First, we will open up the TBU software program. We will then connect to the TBU itself here in the Communications tab. And we will read the configuration. From here, we can choose our sensor type. We do have an NTC thermistor. We can choose Fahrenheit or Celsius and adjust our range. We'll stick with the full range of an NTC from negative 22 to positive 248. From here, we can choose whether or not our sensor fails at 4 milliamps or 20 milliamps and adjust the offset. And this last option here is direct or reverse flow for your 4 to 20, either 4 to 20 or 20 to 4 milliamps. From here, we can send the configuration. And now we are ready to take the TBU into our system. Now, let's connect the temperature sensor to the TBU and place it inside the weatherproof housing. This side's for our power and transmission. These are for the temperature sensor. This is just a two-wire probe, however, so we'll use the middle two terminals. Now let's get the housing open. And we can place the transmitter right in here. I already have the screws in there to line it up. And with the probe, we can feed through the middle port here. It will be snug. Pull it through. Of course, on the bottom here, there is a ferrule to tighten it. And now we can connect to our electrical side. For electrical wiring, let's start with our signal wire. We'll feed this through the conduit here. And it will need to connect to terminal 1, marked with the negative sign. Now the opposite end of that wire will go to the DPMX, the LPI section, signal plus. Now, on that same section, the LPI, the signal negative will be the 0 volts from the battery, the common reference. In the field, we can put the terminal cover on. The last wire is the 24 volt DC positive. That will also go to the TBU. This will be terminal 2, marked with the plus sign. You will want to ensure that your wires aren't crossing inside of the unit. Once everything's tight and secure, you can thread on the cap. In the field, we would also have some conduit going in where those wires are going in to secure the weatherproofing. And now let's plug power into the system. We will see the room temperature displayed on the DPMX as long as everything's calibrated correctly. which it looks like it is. To learn more or order any Dwyer products, please visit our website. Thanks for watching.